100-meter hurdles. There you see what the athletes are looking at, staring down those hurdles to that finish line 100 meters away. And they're off, and a great start for Vashti Thomas of the United States in lane three. Pulling away from Danielle Williams of Jamaica, and it will be Thomas in a new Universiade record time. 12.61 seconds is the official time. Alina Talay of Belarus will take silver, and Williams, who was in silver medal position, will finish third in a time of 12.84 seconds.
The most difficult for me was just trying to get my nerves under control, you know. There's so much going on, there's so many people here, just trying to get my excitement down. When I came over the last hurdle, I was just like,